that's for homework today. Okay, let's see what I have for art homework. Draw anything with crayons. Due September 29, 2014. What should I draw? Oh, dang it. Let's use another color. Wait a second. I think I can make something with these. Can't you melt them and like make lipsticks with them?
Yeah. Give me some of that.
We stand out till the sun up. Hey. Twisted and burn up. Hey. Can't nobody stop us.
We want Delirious.
We stand out till the sun up. Hey. Twisted and burn up. Hey. Can't nobody stop us.
We want Delirious.
So the first thing you'll need is crayons, coconut oil, some bowls, half a tablespoon, and a pan. So the first color I took is carnation pink, then red violet, then normal violet, and then violet red. So you're just going to peel off the wrapper, and if you want to, you can put the wrapper on the container to name it, but I didn't want to do that, so I just took it off. So this is the end result of when I peeled it. So, yeah. Next, you're gonna take half a tablespoon of coconut oil and just apply it and put it into every single bowl that you have. So next, you wanna fill out your pan with normal water. It doesn't matter what temperature. And then turn your stove on to low heat.
On sunset, until the sun up. I got my goals here.
Next, put the plastic bowls into the pan, but make sure they have coconut oil in them, so like this. Then cut the crayons in half, which is what I like to do, and then just throw them into the bowl. So I like to take a plastic spoon and just stir them around until they actually melt, and be aware that they take a pretty much a long time to melt. Next, I found these containers in my house because I don't really have containers, and I just poured it in, and make sure you pour it in really fast because they like to dry quickly.
Some of that, wait, trying to get some of that, wait.